Nasty.
Finally see those trees are being removed, which is a good thing, I suppose. It's about time they are going out. I was hoping for watching them take it down as well, to be honest, but good fun. Something happens then to that camp thing, you know. It was just so funny to actually destroy those cars. And what I liked about it was just fun, you know, crushing them and that. It's got some sense of enjoyment out of it, you know. Still, it's nearly it's Thursday again, and I don't know if we're going to get a repeat of last week with the trouble we had the last time. Hopefully we won't, but I'm very ready for it. It does kick off again this time. I'm having a zero tolerance policy and any problems that might occur there. Hopefully it won't, but let's just wait and see what happens. Another problem we've got now, it's just turned out that somebody has caught CCTV footage of me, Dina and Kat going down into Nicholas's the other night, and the CCTV has been posted online by somebody asking for it to be identified who the individuals are. This is a big, big, big problem. Some of you might have seen us the other night. There's a clip coming up now. Problem is, the CCTV is only going to take a while before we get recognised, so the CCTV needs to be destroyed, and I'm going to have to find where the person is, which I have a suspicion is called Paul. He lives in Newton Abbot, and I've got to take the CCTV down quick before any of us are noticed, or any names or anything is given. So now we're in a situation where this CCTV is set up. If we're found and caught, we could be in trouble. A lot of it. All of us could. So tomorrow's a mission to take care of the CCTV as well. So this is going to be quite heavy. So wish me luck. We're going to need a lot of luck to deal with this. So speak to you all soon. Bye bye. Who's watching? Tell me who's watching? Who's watching me?